The filter design company. We design and manufacture filtration systems predominantly for healthcare markets and personal protection. We have a brand name, which is essentially clean air for everybody. And as we grow as a business over the years to come, we've been rolling out our technologies into different market sectors, in healthcare markets, or in the PPE industry, domestic home care as well, for hospitals and houses. So at the moment we supply into the OEM markets, but as we progress we're looking at our marketing activities, so we're going from B2B to B2C, and hopefully we'll have product available in the year to enable us to do that. Currently sell globally, and I think Hannah pointed out the other day, and I wasn't aware of it, but we actually export to 6 or 7 continents globally. And I sort of half joked and said we're still working on Antarctica, so we'll see. Yeah, then. But yeah, we've been in business for 15 years, and we are progressing slowly but surely.
Well, one small business of the year in the Northwest. And we went to the award ceremony, didn't you? And you were pretty happy at the time. There was a few of you there, wasn't you? But you were all celebrating at the time.
Yeah, that was the St Helens one. We didn't actually go to the regional one. But when it came through, we were actually on holiday. And it came through, we got a notification from the chairman that we won it. So we went out to celebrate. And there was a few drinks that were consumed that day. Hannah was with us. With a boyfriend at the time, and she gave me a big hug and said, well done. So it was a good time. It was nice to win it. Well, to be quite honest, when we first, it was our first year of actually trying for anything. We've never bothered in 15 years, and it was something that we looked at and we thought, well, we'll have a go. And we were more surprised when we won the St Helens one. And but the more you actually think about when people come and ask you questions, you realise you're worth more as a business, because you're so insular as a business, you don't actually understand what you actually do externally. There was a guy that came into our business once, one of our suppliers, and said every time I come in there, it's like a toffee shop. You just don't realise what you do. You do so many things that people are not aware of. And I think the business awards, particularly the publicity, is the amount of LinkedIn congratulations we've got. This is off the scale and all the other stuff. So it does work.